Hello students, welcome to ASN Chemistry. Today class I am going to discuss Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Here thalamide is a reactant. Before writing the reactant, let us know what are the reagents. Reagents are very simple. First reagent is KOH. This is the base. Last reagent also base, that is NaOH. How do you remember? First reagent KOH, last reagent NaOH. Both are bases. Second reagent is alkyl halide. Primary alkyl halide. Alkyl halide. Right. For example, you can take CH3Cl. For example, CH3Cl you can take. Okay. What are the reagents? First reagent KOH. Last reagent NaOH. Middle reagent is alkyl halide. Now, thalamide. Thalamide. Let us take thalamide. How do you write thalamide? First, you can take benzene ring. Look at this. Take benzene ring. Top C double bond O, bottom C double bond O. Okay, C double bond O, C double bond O. In middle, NH, NH. How do you remember the structure? Take benzene ring, C double bond O, NH. Okay, now it react with, what is the first reagent tell me? KOH, right? First reagent, first you can take KOH. React with KOH. Very simple, here hydrogen is replaced by potassium. Hydrogen is replaced by potassium. Then how do you write product? Benzene ring. C double bond O. C double bond O. N. What I have to do? Tell me. Here in this case hydrogen H plus is replaced by K plus. H plus is replaced by K plus. So like this. Potassium thalamide will be formed. And next, what is the second reagent? Alkyl halide. For example, methyl chloride I am taking. CH3Cl. CH3Cl. This step also very simple. Here K plus potassium is replaced by CH3. Potassium is replaced by CH3. Then what will you get? Take again benzene ring. Benzene ring. C double bond O. C double bond O. NH. What I have to do? Tell me. Here K plus is replaced by CH3, right? CH3. N methyl thalamide. CH3. Very simple. First step, H plus is replaced by K plus. Second step, K plus is replaced by CH3. Now, last step, what is the reagent? NaOH, right? So, you can take NaOH. NaOH. Just I am telling how to remember. This is not mechanism. Okay, now. So, first of all, here, you can break this bond. Break this bond. Carbon-nitrogen bond you can break. And this part you can break. This is not mechanism. Once again, I'm repeating. Just a trick how to remember. Right. Here, 2 moles you can take. 2 moles. So, 2 hydrogens are there, right? 2 hydrogens. So, here 1 hydrogen. Here 1 hydrogen. You can write it. Then what will you get? Tell me. Main reactant. This is the main reactant. CH3NH2. CH3NH2. Now, what is the remaining part? Take benzene ring. Benzene ring. Okay, now C double bond O. Here also C double bond O. Then what is the remaining part? Tell me. ONA. 2 moles of ONA, right? You can write ONA. Here also ONA. ONA. Got it, right? Names you can see. This is thalamide. This is thalamide. Here hydrogen is replaced by potassium. That's why potassium thalamide. Potassium thalamide. Here instead of hydrogen, methyl group is there. Which is attached to nitrogen. Which is attached to nitrogen. That's why N-methyl thalamide. Thalamide. Potassium thalamide. N-methyl thalamide. This is methane amine. Take screenshot and write in your class notes. Thank you. Bye.